Anyway, and who are you supposed to be? Oh, I'm Banana. What's up? Wait. Move out the way. Okay. Just give me a minute. Pumpkin? Bounce, bounce, bouncery do, witty do. Bouncy, bounce, 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 bounce. I hate my life. Bounce, bounce, nazzy, bounce, bounce, we bounce, 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 bouncy, bounce, 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 bouncy, bounce, 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 we bounce. Pumpkin, I'm not kidding around. Where are you going? Out of this world, thanks. He's so good. We bounce, bounce, bouncity bounce, we be bounce, 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 bam, bounce, bounce, bam, 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 bounce, bounce. Let's stop bouncing for now. Okay. What do you suggest we do now? Take a walk? That is not the way you walk, but... Whoa! Okay, no more bounces. No more bounces! I wanna bounce, bounce, bouncity bounce, diddy bounce, bouncy bounce! Bo, are you coming? I wanna bounce, bounce! Bouncy bounce, bouncy bounce. Then what about? I'm on a bounce, bounce, a different way. Let's bounce, bouncy bounce, let's bouncy bounce. Ugh. I'm on a bounce. Did he seriously just die from bounce? I just punched myself to death, no kidding. Ugh. I wanna bounce. Bounce. Bouncy bounce, city bounce. Bounce, bounce, let's a bounce city bounce. Ah, let's bounce. Ugh. I wanna bounce, bounce. City bounce. 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 I wanna oh, I really shouldn't spawn. Whoever has a face palm yet is a serious loser. Wow, me? A serious loser? Oh, you. I'm done with you! I can't take this anymore! Get out! That's it! No, no! Yeah! Okay, that's it. You need to calm down, Melon. Ow!
He appears to be dead somehow. And by the look of his weapon, he tried to fight the other children too. Jeez, this is gonna be hard. Yeah, it must be. Guys, it looks like we're going on another adventure. Oh, come on! But yeah, this weapon, it could be hinted as a clue. Somebody tried to kill him. Also, why the heck is he in a bear trap? A bear trap? You stupid owl! That's called an animal trap. Gee, sorry. You don't have to punch me for it. Oh, I didn't have to punch you for it after you just punched me again? You punched me in the first place! You started it! Get out of here! Banana? We must save the Trinity of this world? What is that supposed to mean? It means that possibly like an army could have came here and killed him, you know what I mean? Idiot, do you want to be like him? No? Well, let's stop talking and let's get to seeing who killed him. I'm sure everything will be completely... Oh my gosh, Corn! No! No, man! No! Even against me today. Hey, who the heck are? I'm Tangerine, and you must get prepared to die because I'm about to kill you. Ow! You sound like a little child. Please go. Oh! I need a bandage after that, don't I? Don't I? Okay. But anyways, I got that dude out of the way, so who's my next competition?
Huh? What's this? Ah! I was about to say, I guess there's only one way to find out. Oh! It's regenerating me? Still can't fix that sliced part of my body, you know what I'm saying? But I guess it's a map for me. Ugh. And who are you? I'm Pineapple. Why? Yeah! My distractions are the best. And who are you? I'm Orange. And why does everyone like freaking look like me? Ugh. I'm gonna just... Okay. Hey, Orange. Do you hate broccoli? Yeah, we beat him up all the time. Well, I'm gonna show you a broccoli! This is perfect! This is perfect! Oh, I didn't even get time to finish my line, did I now? Did I now, huh? Did I now? Where do these things keep coming from? Something's telling me to take every last one. Okay. Take it off! Take it off! Get out of it! Oh my god, dude! Oh my god! I really can't do anything right now. Take him in. Wake up. My name is... It's not working. Get me out of here. Lime, whoever you are, get me out of here.
I'm sorry, I can't. You're just too creepy, man. Maybe I could just, Aha! Acid should be able to stop you.
I gotta make this worth it. Take this!
Get this off of me! What? No!
Sure. Let's just make sure we're getting enough distance, okay? Yeah. I wanna bounce, bounce, let's bounce, let's bounce, 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 let's bounce. Apple? Are you okay? Banana? Banana's alive? Okay! Banana! Yeah, I'm completely fine. What the heck happened? Why are you like this? The mods have been defeated. And I'm a mod. Oh, right. I'm gonna have to go. What? No, you can't go! You're the only one that can't go! Moon's gonna go too eventually, but I don't know, man. Something's just tracking my heart in the meantime. Oh no! I'm so sorry! Ugh, I think I only have like something left. I can't expect me to go, but it's been a good time knowing y'all. Come on, we're just getting to know you, man. Don't move. Don't like die on us, okay?
I'm sorry, Apple.
Banana. No. Oh! Banana, can you hear me?
Apple, his heart's in black. I think he's dead. He's going to the fruit heavens now. It's too late. Wake up! Hey, wake up. I'm serious, bro. I'm serious. Trust me, I'm serious. What was that? What? I still can't hear you, bro. Work with you. Let me fix this.
You insane man! How can you not hear me?
Down, 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 down. What are you two looking at me for? Get him. Wait.
Get him. What are you talking about, man? I didn't even get my...
Oh, nah, dude. I mean, we just woke up from the dead, man.
I said attack!
Take this, you stupid!
Yeah, there's definitely something going on the other side. You need to find out how the heck to get to the top, though. I mean, it shouldn't be that hard anyway. All I gotta do is jump onto that little ledge. Well, at least I survived that. But now I just gotta figure out how to get back to the top. Which I still have like a few more layers to go. This should be completely fine. Oh, at least I made it out of that. Or not. How many layers do I have to climb? Forget this stupid... You have to surpass many levels. Huh? That'll make me say it again. I said, don't make me say it again, dog! Dude, I'm going to shoot you in the head, man. Dang, I missed. Thank God, dude. You? Corn? Wait. No. That looks like a water thing. Stop! No, you better not!
Stop it too hard, or maybe we laughed. Well, that's probably not just
you an antagonist? Yeah, why? I did not send that here. Apple, don't play with me, man. I'm not! Oh, well. Let's just start attacking. All of you have randomized weapons. Are you ready to do this? Aw, why do I have to be the closest one to the giant? Oh, well. Let's do it. Attack our giant! This loser ended up burning himself. He's getting defeated.
Thank you.
Hey, Apple, we heard you screaming here with us. Dang, are you okay, man?
Just leave me alone.
Okay?
Is there something wrong with him?
I don't know. I mean, he wouldn't usually act like this, right? I mean, the last time he did is when Banana died. Do you think he could have seen him again? I don't know, man. I mean, I did hear a scream. You see, probably had a nightmare about him.
How do you know?
Oh, well, it's because of screaming. I mean, like, why else would you scream in the middle of the night? I mean, we were all trying to sleep until we heard you screaming. I don't know what you were screaming for, but now I do. Maybe ask her some questions? I don't know. To him, but okay. Did you see Banana out of the anywheres?
You mean Banana?
Yeah, Banana.
Yeah, I saw him in my nightmare, but that's about it. He was gonna get infected by this dude Frostbite. Now he's like really infected and I don't know what to do.
What?
Maybe one of the cameras happened. I can't tell what happened.
Well, that's okay. Just go back to bed. We'll solve this.
Okay.
Well, let's go check these scanners' history or whatever. We just gotta find out how to get them down from whatever. I got it. Try this brick. You've gotta be insane to think that's going to work. Come on, just try it. We're gonna solve Apple's mystery together, okay? I'll see if you realize we're not living in a house anyway. But yeah, whatever, just throw it at the roof. It'll probably make a little rumble that'll get it down. Oh, now your sentence makes complete sense. Yeah! Okay, bad, yeah! Should I throw it? Nope. Dang, I'm bad. There we go! And I should be coming down any minute. It's over there! Oh. I don't think we got it. I mean, to be fair, I told you that brick wouldn't work. Shut up! You bozos are way too bad at this. I'll encounter what's going on myself.
Get back here, silly Billy!
Dead end! No! What the heck, bros? I just got...
anything for you, Master. Follow me. We've got more than this. Doing? Now let's hurry and infect their bodies before they get back up and their bodies rot. Yes, Master. Dive in! Alright, we have all of you recruited?
Yes, Master.
Oh wait, we're still missing that puny apple. Don't worry, you guys, I know where she is. Once we get Apple, we're going to end it all.
Whoo! Ooh! I do not like that.
Look behind you.
No, 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 not me next. Take this. It was.
Yeah, who's laughing now? I threw a crucifix. You are now stuck in place.
No, no, no.
Oh! Ah! It hurts. Ah! Get me out.
Sorry, but no. You have caused enough trouble around here.
Bro, I promise I'll behave. Just let me go. This hurts!
Huh? Oh, he's here. Any last words?
Who's here?
The ancient mother of all things.
No. You even summoned God to kill me? Come on, you can't do this, man! I just wanted to be peaceful with you!
Now destroy him.
With pleasure.
Call me again anytime.
Well, that was immediately like way too simple. I'm surprised.
Those two with the blue heads? Oh, they are Frostbite and Blueberry. Frostbite is still here? Yeah, but he's like less sinful now.
Oh, I see.
Well, this boat's kind of collapsing because of the lag, so I'm just gonna end it. Yep. We're all back. We're all gonna have minor appearances, like very minor. But anyways, let's go. Oh boy, here we go again. Who are you guys supposed to be? Just tell me so we can get this over with. And don't even like face me, because I don't know, man. I'm Coconut. I'm Grape. And I'm Orange. Wait, Orange? Alright, we revived the mail mods. Actually, I was back before the mail mods was gone. Wait, what? Apparently, I was actually canceled looking for the week. You're still waiting. I don't know, man. Hang on. Are you guys seeing that in the distance? Ow! Seeing what, Melon? Yeah, what is it you see? Something glowing in the distance, perhaps? Hang on, Apple. Your staff is still alive? I thought we would've... Yeah, that is mine. It looks like it's gaining too much power, too. Why do you think it's so big anyways? I'm gonna go get to the bottom of this. Are you sure it isn't dangerous, Madeline? I'm going to risk my own life for this, okay? Okay, everyone just stay back in case something happens. Why is it lagging now? What's going on? I don't under... I'm sure we'll figure it out. I'm sure we'll figure it out. Orange, are you going insane? That's probably an effect of it. Yeah, that's probably just an effect of it. Yeah, he's insane. What to do? What to do? Woohoo! Yeah, I forgot to tell you guys, Orange is childish. Ugh, my stomach. Guys, can we focus on the main goal and stop acting like silly billies? Well, they're already dead, so... What is happening? Guys, what's going on? Oh, my bad, melon! Okay, what are we doing at this rate? Traveling through the multiverse? We need to fly! I don't know what you heard, but I am gonna shoot. Do you hear me, Ground? I am pointing you gun point to make sure that you don't shift another point throughout anywhere. You have no other choice but to... Stop! Alright, Ground, you had a choice. Hey, Melon. Well, what is it? You've actually got to be insane to think shooting the ground is gonna make you stop doing this! Wow, do I have to go through a series of lobbies just to get to that? That sounds easy.
Just gotta take a little step. Make sure it's not dangerous.
Nope, I don't know what else to tell you. It's safe. I am a dumb idiot that is not checking my surroundings. Hooray! Why can't I get up this steep as hell? Get this, I'm just gonna throw myself up there. Stupid, so stupid. Huh? Ah, you try, Generation, you try! Still got a bit of energy in me, but that's about it.
Happened to me.
You are now spectating the world. You have died.
Well, no, I can see that.
You may no longer be able to respawn.
What? Does that mean I'll no longer be appearing in the series? Is this? No, this can't be. This isn't an official death, is it? Well, is. How could I have let this happen? I just let a bunch of members down. It's okay. You must transcend to heaven now.
Okay, but my body's gonna rot.
Yeah, it's just gonna sit there and rot. That's what really happens to dead bodies.
Okay, set me up. Goodbye, world. I avoid the mist very much.
What is this place? It may not be something that seems normal. I know, it's probably not great. Whatever. Hang on, guys. Where's the apple? None of us have seen him since something happened. And nobody knows what's going on in our hometown. Probably something big. You never know. Is it just me, or are there obstacles in the distance? We have a turret and a bear trap to get to? It's called an animal trap. Whatever. We are not animals. Well, Coconut is a mammal. Why on a punch that girl to the fourth dimension? You're a mammal? Forget you heard any of that. Let's just get to the adventure. I wonder how we're gonna get across that. Ugh, my head. Half of my body is split. Orange? Oh my goodness, he died! My arm is not feeling so Stanley Parable. Okay, you guys, this dying isn't funny anymore. Coconut, to be fair, you almost never abort.
But I'm a mammal.
Oh, so you are a mammal.
Yeah, just don't kill me, man. Just don't kill me.
Hopefully that big secret doesn't lie. Okay, whatever's law. Whatever.
Oh, you hit me in the back real hard. Oops, sorry, man. Now I am going to die to extreme scare. Come on, that's a stupid reason to die. Stupid! How about a different reason to die? Guys! Hey, why was I dealing with respawn? Because
You're the only one left.
Everyone else has only had like one life in this series, basically.
Well, I choose the power of other friends. Remember?
Oh.
Okay, guys, so all you have to do is pass the wasabi.
What?
You expect us to get past that trap?
No, I'm not getting past that either. I'd rather kill myself.
Come on, guys. I'm going to need you to do this for me. Or, I need to just...
This show might be different.
How about I try something else?
Gonna work.
Hey, at least you kind of got the statue down, but the statue is not fully destroyed. Do you have a bomb in your inventory, Banana? Actually, I kind of have one from when I died.
From when you died?
How? This thing will destroy that statue for good, but that means I'm gonna have to sacrifice myself. I didn't throw it good enough.
Hey, watch your jet, watch your jet!
Oh god, are you guys really leaving this up to me? I don't want to do this by myself. That's a stupid thing.
Dang. I think I just pulled my hamstring doing that.
Oh yeah. Huh? While you guys were doing that little talk thingy, I have gotten rid of all other melons.
What?
But how can you do that talking thing? I am the narrator, but I did that by mod accessibility.
Mod?
Well, you see, this is what I did. I thought they aren't looking at me while I'm doing this.
What about these other things, though?
Yeah, I guess nobody cared about Melmon anyway. Just, whatever, stupid. Very, very stupid.
Who cares to have, man?
Serious truth. You did actually get rid of that. Let's be real now.
Yeah, they're gone. You know what? I'm sick of having to deal with something every freaking day. What are you doing? Are you kidding me? I'm back home and I'm still in this collision problem? What am I even colliding into?
I'll be taking you with me.
Actually, forget that. We can stay right here. What? And you wonder why the others couldn't talk to? I only understood like one bit of that. Ow! What'd you do, man? Now, what in good lord, man? I'm actually trying to help you and stuff. Oh my god, he's killing himself. He's so stupid. You idiot. Why would you kill yourself for this? I was trying to tell you you're an imbecile! Are you crazy, man? My god, dude. I can't believe I have to go through stuff like this. Just gonna... Now, hey, I'm trying to work with you, so don't interrupt me, alright? Okay, okay. So we're going to work together. No, we're not. Yes, we are. We are, okay. No, we're not. Okay. If you want to feel bad, I will if you heal me. Good choice. Too easy, man. All right, I'm in. Do I really want to do this, though? All right. Now, here's the plan. Where the heck am I? Hey, what the heck happened? Whoa. Now that's what I call a long way up. How did they expect me to get up there? Ah, whatever. Guess I better get started. Finally I'm up. This is not such a bouncity moment, huh? What's up there? Either way, I see a gap I can greatly jump on. Let's do this! Wow, this is gonna be harder than I thought. Can I get like a ladder up? Whoa! Now this is what I'm talking about, baby. Wow! Wowee! Thanks, creator. What? regenerating me? That's so sweet. Now, seriously, how am I going to get to the top? Whoa. Hey, what are you doing with me? What? Are you going to... I gotta make another big gap. Ooh. God darn it, there always has to be some sort of obstacle in saving everything. God, it's annoying. Oh, it's really gonna be that way? Boost me up, minions! No, not... Whatever. I'm gonna try to fit in with them. Let me guess, you ended up on the same end. Ugh, we're gonna take revenge on that idiot. No!
one photo to get AI art. JoJo style.
So yeah, what do you... Wow, thanks for making me bald, whatever that was.
No. You need to understand that this needs to stop!
Corn? Why do you have clones?
Clones? Oh, that's my, true form.
I'm going to whack you. How am I supposed to know which one is real?
I'm real. No, he's real.
Oh. Yeah, I'm the real corn. I could get rid of these guys if you want.
No, we want to venture with you, buddy.
Wow, I summoned these guys. Whatever, just get up there somehow.
Wow, everyone, we surprisingly made that.
Yeah, we surprisingly made history.
That's gonna be history.
Everything's being saved in history, you dummy.
I'm a dummy now.
Bro, we just got out of a ditch due to teamwork. How are you gonna...
Forget it. You should really go to an IQ test next week.
Excuse me?
Pain never ends.
Save me.
Come on, get up.
Wow, I didn't mean it literally, but okay, meh. We need to go see if they're okay. Yeah, you're right. We need to go see if they're okay. They could be in serious danger. So what are you waiting for? Come on! Yeah, dude, huh? We were just getting up. What the heck's the problem, man? Yeah, what the heck's the problem? We were just using teamwork to get up. Melon, try standing on Pumpkin and grabbing him with you. Okay. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Melon, melon, melon. I'm sorry, Corn. I'm feeling the urge to push you off. No, 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 no. You better not. You better not. I swear to God, you better not. Like, oh my God, dude. You better not, alright? Ugh. You just better not. What? Ah, they're all in deep danger. Wait a minute. Are we really just gonna take the plunge like this, guys? I guess I really don't have a choice. I'm still feeling an evil in me. No! I'm sorry, Corn Clone. I had to do what I had to do. Huh? What the heck? Oh well, I'm just gonna keep looking down. No! dude, have you heard yet?
Heard what?
The main characters, Melon, Corn, Pumpkin, and Apple, have all been reporting missing. We have seen some Corn clones, though.
Clones?
Yes, clones that he uses in his final form.
Oh, that's strange. I wonder why they went missing.
We're just fine gentlemen. How could we let them go missing?
Maybe we need to find them.
I see what you mean. You mean this is an adventure?
Let's do it, brother.
We just gotta figure out where the heck to find these gentlemen.
Well, the report said last time they checked,
they thought of like flying to Earth or whatever. Maybe over there is where we need to go?
Yeah, we need to hurry too before he gets out of orbit. Now come on, let's go save our citizens.
So,
Are they meant to be on this side? I don't know. It just loaded on this side. Huh. But we don't have parachutes to glide down without killing ourselves. Huh. Luckily, I brought some just in case this would ever happen. Bro, you did? You're amazing, brother. Where are they? Hi. There we go, brother. Now ready to take the plunge? As long as we don't die, that is. Ow! Dang, we really should have did that jump better. Let's try again. And yeah! Paralyzed! Woohoo! Over here, brother. Over there, brother. Ah! Oh! Oh, I don't have much health points left, do I now? I don't know about you, but I'm completely. I swear, I don't know how it happened. I don't know how it happened. Melon, you're alive? I don't know how it happened. You don't know how what happened? I think our citizens are dead. Are there what now? Oh, you didn't make it through the fall, did you? I'm sorry, son. No, I didn't. Oh my goodness. Well, what matters is that we found you. We need to get you out of here. But how? All of this just... Here. I'm gonna take this from him. You're gonna need it. We're not even. Just follow me, okay? We're gonna go back to this and solve everything, okay? Alright, man, alright.
Upload one photo to get AI. JoJo style.
I told you who's needed, son.
Did anyone else also see a shooting star? Did anyone else also see a shooting star? Two of them, in fact.
No.
Y'all weren't paying attention, man.
All right, you can take it off now, Sonny.
Do I really have to do everything myself?
This is so annoying!
This does not affect me. Oh.
Hey, can't we all just respawn?
All right. No, not for this episode. You've got to be kidding me. Fine! I guess I'll do everything myself. I'm kidding. People do get revived. And they're going to be revived right in front of you. Although, minor characters will not be involved in this revivation. You mean recovery, right? Shut up.
joking right now? I'm back home and I'm still in this collision problem? Didn't I already go for enough in that glitchy world?
No, there was already a glitchy world.
Ugh, dang it. I got damaged again. There we go. Hang on. Is that the Adventures of Stick Figures? Hang on, how do I know them? Well, they probably don't matter as... Ah!